It's of a wild colonial boy, John Doolan was his name. He was born and bred in Victoria, in a place called Castlemaine. He was his father's only hope, his mother's pride and joy. And dearly did his parents love the wild colonial boy. At the early age of 16 years, he left his father's home. And through Australia's sunny clime, a bushranger did roam. He robbed the wealthy squatters, their stocks he did destroy. And a terror to Australia was the wild colonial boy. In 1861, he commenced his war.